Behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Two cubes already placed for the Red Alliance into the upper nodes. Blue matching them exactly with a cone as well. Gets engaged at the very last moment of autonomous. We had many robots mobilized as well, moving out to the center of the field during those first 15 seconds. War Dogs headed to the backside of the field now, picking up a cone from their human player. Control Z zipping back across the field, going for another piece already. It'll be a cone this time. Hawks on the horizon, a cube in grasp. Headed over to place that into a loam node, completing the first circuit for the Red Alliance. Dirt completing the second link now for Red. Control Z with a link for Blue. Placement of that cone on the high nose. Ice on the backside of the field. Getting ready to grab a cone from their human player. Human player working with them. Make sure they get a grasp on it. Fire Bears right next to them. Grabbing that cube quickly. We've got 45 seconds left. Two links for Red, one link for Blue. Forty-96, Control Z looking to make it a second. Here we go, last 30 seconds. Two links for Blue, three links for Red. And our Red Alliance looking to engage with the charging station. They had two on. Can they get all three? It's close. Blue's got two. And Red does get all three robots engaged. To 103. Three ranking points for Blue, one for Red.